The Ethiopian community has a strong belief in life after death. The community comes from Orthodox Christianity. So in Ethiopia, when you talk about the Ethiopian society as a general, the 60% of the population is Christian. So you have the born agains and you have the Orthodox. Both believe strongly in life after death. But still, they don't accept dying. So somebody can live maybe forever, they still expect to live day after day, even when they can't function, even when life does not have a meaning for them. And it's not the person that's bedridden, or it's not only the person that's dying that has this mentality. It's the family around the person too. They don't let them go. So everybody around would say, oh, he, she is not going to die, as if they will live forever. So they believe that there is a better place that they will go to after dying. They know that. They have a strong belief. They go to church, but they don't accept dying. So they expect miracles to happen.